Hey, hello everyone. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to convert a character into its ASCII value in Python. So we're just going to use a single function, okay, for converting this process. So let's get started. So first, let me declare a variable, okay. So let val be my variable, okay. So let it have a character of small a, okay. So the function used to find the ASCII value of a character is ORD. So it's just an inbuilt Python, function in Python. You don't need to use any import or such kind of stuff. Just ORD and you just pass the variable name, okay. And if you just run it now, we will be getting the output as 97. Okay, so you can see we're getting the output as 97. And if you also want to pass the character directly itself, you can do it. We just run it now. 98. Okay, I'm getting 98. Like this, you can do this. And what if suppose if you want to convert a number, it is the vice versa process. So for that, what we will do is we will have a number, okay. Let C be our number. Let C be 65, okay. And for this, we will be using CHR the first character, I guess. So CHR converts a number into its ASCII value. So see, we just pass small c, small c refers to capital A, okay. Not small c, 65 refers to capital A. So we are having capital A as the output, and here also the same stuff, you can directly pass in numbers instead of like showing it in a variable and passing, so we will be getting the output. So that's it for this video. And mine is a programming channel. I've done tutorials in C, C++, Java, and many other programs in Python. And I also learned Blender, that is 3D animation. So do check out the videos of my channel. Subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.